Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to use your pen drive as RAM and increase your PC performance. So let's start. For that, first of all you have to insert your pen drive into your computer. I have already inserted my pen drive. So then you have to format your pen drive. Go to format, click on OK. After that you have to go to properties. For that, right click on USB, go to properties, and here click on ready host. Click on ready host and then wait a while. Then select use this device and click on apply, then OK. Now your pen drive is using as RAM and it will increase your PC performance. Thanks for watching. For more videos please subscribe our channel. Goodbye.